Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 折れ曲が, which means
a broken song in Japanese.
Let's say it all together.
折れ曲が 折れ曲が 折れ曲が.
One more time.
折れ曲が 折れ曲が 折れ曲が.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.